remember finding any really glaring errors in the original transcription of this song, so rather than focus on tiny details like a note missing vibrato or something, I figured I'd just play one of my favorite licks in the solo.